This is a timing shot. I'm going to put the one ball over at the one diamond. First diamond here on the left. Cue ball on the right diamond, first one on the right. Make the cue ball come around the whole table. Come back up here, and as it banks off, I'm going to shoot our one down the side rail here. And when it hits into the corner, the cue ball is going to meet it and make the one. Just like that.